Hello friends, welcome to the Royal Rajputana kitchen. So today we are going to make aloo tomato paratha. So for this we need 1 cup of corn flour, and I have taken this 1 cup. So salt to taste, 2 tablespoons of gram flour, 2 tablespoons of gram flour, and 4 tablespoons of semolina, and some cumin seeds, and I have taken 3 to 4 finely chopped green chilies, and I have taken whole wheat flour. I have taken here 15 boiled potatoes and some tomatoes that is boiled, and this ghee. Okay, so now I have just grinded and sieve it with the help of the strainer, and now our tomato puree is ready. So I have taken out all of these of whole wheat flour within a big parathi. So I am going to add tomato puree in it. So I have added all my tomato puree in it, and then I am going to add some gram flour, and now I am going to add some semolina, and I am going to add some corn flour in it, and some salt to taste. Now some green chilies and cumin seeds. Now I will add one big spoon of ghee in it. So it makes our paratha so soft, and it makes it very nice. And now I will mix it with my whole wheat flour, and then I will prepare a nice dough with the help of this. So you have to prepare a normal dough as you prepare for the chapatis. Now our dough is ready. So as you can see, its consistency of dough. Now I will make stuffing for our parathas. So for that I have taken some boiled potatoes. So I will mash it well with the help of my hands. So now I have mashed all my potatoes. So for stuffings, I am going to add some salt to taste here. Now I will add some amount of black pepper. It is at least 1/2 tablespoon of black pepper here. So now I am going to add one big tablespoon of red chili powder here. So I have added red chili powder, and at least 1 tablespoon, and as per your taste here I am going to add some black salt. So I have added black salt and some cumin powder I have taken here. So it is just 1 tablespoon here. So I have added cumin powder here, and I have taken green chilies. So I have added green chilies here. And now I have taken some fresh coriander leaves, and I am going to add it in my stuffing. So it makes stuffing very tasty also, and make it very fragrant. So now I will mix all those ingredients with the help of my hand. So now our stuffing is ready. As you can see, this is very nice and very tasty also. So let us make the parathas here. So for that I have taken a roller board and a rolling pin here. So let us prepare all our parathas here. So let us make all the parathas. So first of all, I have taken a piece of dough, and I have taken some piece of dough here. So roll it with the help of hands and make it like a circle here. Now dip it into dry flour and make its center very deep, so all the stuffings can be filled easily. And push the stuffings inside and roll it. Now dip it into some dry flours and roll it with your hands smoothly, very smoothly. So roll it with your smooth hands and very gently. So our paratha is ready, as you can see. So as you can see, our paratha is ready here. So let us make another paratha. So for that I have taken a little piece of dough and made a center very deep and put all my stuffings in the center and push the stuffings. So roll it with the help of a rolling pin. So I have taken a tawa here and I have greased the tawa. So grease all the tawa with the help of your hands or the brush. Now I will put my paratha on the tawa. So as you can see the brownish spot on the parathas. Now I will grease the paratha with the help of brush. So I have baked the paratha from this side also. Now I will change the side and let it bake for another side also. As you can see the brownish spot on the paratha, it is looking very tasty and the color is very beautiful here. So now our paratha is ready. So serve it with the chutney, curd. Now I will bake all my parathas. So let me bake another here. Apply ghee here for both sides and turn it. So bake it with both sides here. So now the color is very beautiful here, as you can see. So our second paratha is also ready. So let us serve it. So here all my parathas are ready and I have served it. So as you can see how delicious they are looking. So please try it at home and please subscribe to my channel and like our video, share our video. And please subscribe to our channel and thanks for watching our video. So have a nice day. We'll be right back.